What is name? What's your name? Don Baker?
My name is Don Baker.
What is your expertise? What is your degree? What do you know about the Bible? Other than what you've read.
Well, reading it kind of helps, typically.
Yeah, but I mean, apparently he hasn't read the Bible, because...
Well, I've read the sections of the Bible that I quoted.
First of all,
do you debate anything?
The life of Christ is a myth when it's a historical fact.
Okay, what evidence do you have of this fact?
You know, there were 500 people that saw Jesus...
Okay, what evidence do we have of these 500 people?
Wait a minute. You asked me a question.
Okay, so what is the evidence of these 500 people? Point two.
If you give me a chance, I'll answer your question. If you keep talking, then we'll just be arguing.
Okay. Well, go on.
After Christ was resurrected, there were 500 people that saw him at once.
Okay.
And there were a lot of them living during the time of Paul. Paul even saw him.
Okay, but no. Wait a second. You said 500 people saw him.
Yes.
What evidence do we have of that?
Other
than it written here.
Yes, it's
what evidence do we have?
That's all the evidence you need.
That's one book.
That's all you need. You said that
they have Harry Potter books written out there. There were lots and lots of other gods in centuries before and prophets centuries before that were born of virgins.
Okay. Now name one.
Mithra. Okay,
Mithra. When was he born?
It was a couple centuries before, but on what we can nail down, December 25th.
Oh, okay. So Mithra, this god supposedly Mithra.
Yes.
And did you say this is a myth?
Well, I believe that's a myth, too. But
yeah.
Apparently everybody else does, too. Nobody worships Mithra anymore.
Yeah, but,
well, Mithra, well, I've never heard of Mithra other than probably in some book, God-denying book like you've read.
Yeah, if you do some searches, they come up with information on it.
People go around digging in holes and things, and they come up with all of these false gods. Mithra may have been a god.
So what evidence do you have that your god is not a false one, just like Mithra?
I've just told you, because he's living today. He was resurrected and seen of about 500
people. He's not making the news anywhere.
It doesn't make any difference as it make the news.
Well, it does kind of make a difference if you say he's walking around.
Wait a minute. He was seen by people that committed their life to him, that he stayed on earth 40 days after he was resurrected.
Again, evidence.
In order to quiet people like you who are God-denying people.
Again,
but
evidence.
Anything, I'll tell you the evidence.
Anything outside of this book, anything other than one book.
There does not need to be anything other than that book.
Okay,
do you have
we
any
can
evidence
bring in
of the virgin birth that
which
is what we're focusing
that
on?
The other book is probably an atheist like you, and you're not going to realize that God exists until you face him, on your way to that place.
Okay, so back to the threats.
Yeah.
Back to the threats.
But it's a fact. It's not a threat. It's true.
Okay, well... That's
okay,
what you say, but you have failed to give us any shred of evidence, and he hung up on us, so goodbye. Again, offered absolutely no evidence for things other than, well, the book says so.
Mm-hmm.
So what? Books say lots of things.